4 grooming tools that every guy should have, part 2.